She was once upon a time a little girl like me.
You're fine.
And she had dreams of not having curly hair out here. She did. Look at her. Her hair was out to here. So she dreamed of straighteners and keratin treatments. Grades. She was a majorette. That means she twirled baton. She twirled that earlier. You may have seen her on TV. She's famous. She then dreamed of going to college and did a great job there, way up north somewhere. And she dreamed of being a teacher because of kids like you. And then she dreamed that she could do even more and then touch adults as well and help us be better, and she became an assistant principal, and her dreams came true. And then the coolest dream, well, I forgot one of her dreams, she dreamed of having a family, and she has the best son in the world. He's just so cool. And she dreamed of becoming a principal. And sometimes that dream, like, that's a big one. That's a big one. And it happened. And she became our principal. She's the best principal in the world. But I was thinking about that, and I'm like, gosh, how many dreams is that?
Like a million.
You think that's a million?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
So all the students know that this is Jacob Ferrero. The teachers may not know. He was here he did that song 4 years ago for graduation, fifth grade. And he's going into high school next year. So thank you for coming out. This means a lot to all of us, not just Ms Cushing. And his mom is here, so y'all can meet in the middle out there. So, second, third graders, now.